After much trials and tribulations, we are back with NHL Hitz 2003. Unfortunately, the original Nintendo-okie fromage is unrecoverable due to corrupted data. We have done our darndest to recreate them. We have Peter here.
I'm here.
We have William.
I am also here.
I'm Shelby. And yeah, data got corrupt on the first hits. That's why we hadn't made a hits video in a while. So we're going to try. Peter went to the painstaking task to recover things, completely re-accurate,
yeah.
Completely accurately recreate everything, only for it to get locked up and corrupted again. So apparently we stumbled into some programming window or door.
Here's who we got.
So we made characters. We're starting from scratch. We have Black McNeil, still solid. We have...
Micah. I don't know. Peter knows.
Micah Reifenberg, I believe.
He's got a different head now because that one, the moose head's not available.
Yeah, we don't have some of the heads yet. Here's Ethan Tony Miller with an alien head instead of an elephant head. This is...
Filson BB.
Filson BB, okay. what?
Will Whack Peterman.
Will Whack Peterman. There you go. United together. And this is Faye Busy Joe Riviera. Right?
Yep.
Right? That's what that one is?
Faber Izzy, Joe Riviera.
And Cody Snowman. So 7, 8, 9, and another goalie. We got some names in mind. You know, we're going to have to wait. Let's see if we can actually, you know, get through round one of this game. All right, so guess what? Remember, it's hockey. Yeah. All penalties are reset.
That one looks good. Check, slaps. Goals.
So as we beat these rounds and get these tasks, we earn more heads, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. We don't have names either.
That's what happens when you have to delete all of your data.
How long has it been since we've made names in this game?
This is the second time I've deleted all my data trying to figure this stuff out. And it worked once, and then it deleted again.
Yeah, that's probably going to all get deleted again, honestly, but we'll see.
Someday. Hopefully, for now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
Go fromage.
Omelette du fromage.
Omelette.
Let's see. Who do I want to be?
I want to give Faber is your
I'm
going
to have to start the game with blacks. Let's let... tank. I guess I'll be the goalie.
I guess I'll be
Who are we playing? And what are we doing?
I don't know. It doesn't matter. It's hockey.
Some of it matters. Like, what the goals
are. I just told you 8 slap shots and 2 somethings.
Alrighty. That's plenty good for me until the second period when we haven't got them all yet.
checks.
We can look at the list at some point, right?
Yeah, we can look at it.
I said it already.
Look at it
8
anytime.
Sticks and 2 slaps.
That is not what you
eight
said
sticks
previously.
And 4 pucks.
You're
and
changing your story.
Grab your jock straps.
The shark head's too big, especially when it's inflated as big as it is.
Black.
What?
Tony.
It said his full name.
Michael
it's supposed to be just Lustenberger.
Yeah, that was not the name in the list when we picked it.
It must be a real guy. We don't want to hear their team.
All right. Back to Hitz.
Looks like we may have to change that guy's nickname.
If you're wondering, why don't they play a new hockey game? Because Hitz 2004 is not as good. Gosh dang it, pass!
Hey!
Get him!
Oh, my gosh.
What difficulty is it on? Is it still on pro?
Pro.
Yeah, pass for once.
Oh, man, that was a spinneroonie.
I forgot how to play this.
Get the puck.
What are the goals?
Stick check.
And slap shots or something like that. So I'll shoot from here.
Stick check.
Or are we playing some silicone
guy? Stick check.
B.
B.
How do you...
B.
Hockey?
B. B.
I just tried to hit her on goalie.
I'm so used to playing I'm all three of the guys because I was trying to figure out the game and get somebody's in a fight.
What the heck?
Hey, we don't take kindly to people coming to our planet and starting fights now. Ethan, Tony Miller. Get a haircut, you freaker.
You have no legs.
No helmet. That's just unsafe.
Huge feet.
I'm an alien.
Don't lose
I'm
the fight.
I'm an alien.
Alien.
I fought a girl.
And you beat up a girl, alien. To be fair, she's playing hockey. She's probably a pretty tough chick.
She's not as tough as an alien.
I kind of want to name one of the characters David Bowie when we get there now. we'll talk
you
about
you guys
that.
Are in.
I'm trying to get to the goalie, but I didn't make it in time.
There's a stick check.
Oh ho!
Bannon!
Right into the puck. Get out of the way!
Stick check!
And he.
Whoa.
He guard
oh,
puck.
Crap.
Dang it.
Cody!
Blacks is getting mad.
Stand right in front of you, snowman!
Oh,
he slap shot.
Where'd the
from
puck go?
No feet away. We don't have to get a shout out, do we?
Is this hockey? What
no.
are we playing?
What? What? How did that miss? Denning controlling the puck.
Block. Dang it.
How did we all miss him? That was a terrible flying V.
Power.
What?
Who did
oh,
that
passed
pass
it
to?
Went to Will. How did it pass to Will? I was in front of him. Man.
What?
How did I get the puck? Deke. Slap shot.
Shoot again.
I tried. He stole it from me. It's on friggin' pro.
There's
you
a
really
slap.
Gonna get slap shots?
I don't know. Will said so.
Will doesn't know what he's talking about.
I knocked the goalie down. Shoot.
You got... Who got the puck?
Stick check.
Yeah. Stick check's actually one of the goals. We actually
yes,
know what the goals are.
Dang it.
The goalie was on the ground, too.
Get the puck. What?
Just slap shot, apparently, but it never really... Went to the goal. Where's the puck? Slap shot.
Was sort of.
It did the counter on screen.
Oh, dear gosh. We're playing with like a terrible, terrible, terrible team.
We're not that bad.
Goalie's name Huff.
Huff and Puff.
I was going to say like Huffy, like a bike. Look at the goals. They're probably not slap shots or
not
deeks
yet,
at all.
We can't.
Who hasn't played?
A bunch of people.
Micah Reifenberg. I'm putting the cow in.
Will Wack Peterman hasn't
played. I'm
going
to put the cow out to graze.
The okay, cow now, out to pasture.
Okay, Will, say we need
I
two
told
goals.
You.
Two goals? You never told us the two goals part. If you know that, I've been trying to score.
Alrighty.
Yay!
Moo! Dang it. Stick check.
And
hey, how do you get... Where's our defense?
I'm slow. I'm huge and slow.
This cow is not very maneuverable. Hey!
Hey, that's a one-timer.
That wasn't a slap shot, rat. What are you doing?
We don't get any...
Why are my thighs so large?
Why am I so big?
Will Wack Peterman to Filson BB, the one-timer.
Filson BB with the first
the
goal
wood
of
the pass to
season.
The rat.
I want another face-off.
I'm the clean one.
Well, it was only a matter of time for that joke was made. Stick check. Stick check.
Hey. Yay!
Hey, okay, we can stop stick checking.
But I need to do this!
We need eight of those. How's that not eight? That's got to be like seven. Does it not count if it doesn't hit the goalie, I guess?
Yeah, it's got to get to the
okay,
goalie.
Okay, there we go.
It was so
all right, now we need two goals. What the heck?
We're on fire.
Yeah, team fire. Where's the cow? I don't know which side ours is right now. I don't really know what's going on. Hey, chaos. Pure chaos. I had the puck.
We're the side with a rat on it.
The goalie just tripped
that
guy.
We're the side where this big guy's going to go to the goal. Pass.
I just tried to stick check. Tony Pillar wicker maker.
Yeah.
What? Yeah. How did you win? From his opposite hand side and behind the back?
Bills and
okay.
Me.
Micah Reifenberg is our shooter, ladies and gentlemen. Did you see that shot?
That wasn't even close to the hot spot.
It was a hot spot shot, too. What was that?
Maybe it was just because he's
on fire. Maybe just
because
he's on fire, yeah.
Oh.
Nice.
There's the lead.
All right. Now we just got to win.
We finally remembered how to play.
Yeah, it took a second to get back in sync. Look at that V. Look at that V. We got it down. It's kind of backwards, but whatever.
I think so far this game, Filson Beebe is definitely the MVP.
We're good at
2 goals and an assist.
Going up.
Who's in the fight?
Micah Reifenberg is a bit peeved at the situation.
Well, the guy set himself on fire.
Going to be charbroiled. Burger King.
Moo.
Wish we could call Micah Reifenberg the Burger King. Wish that was a nickname.
Moo.
That's probably not annoying at all.
He won a fight. We won 2 fights.
Oh, crap. I was trying to open a bottle, but I'm still in the game. I forgot.
Are we still recording?
What was that?
Yeah, we're still recording.
I got 30 seconds. You think I can go to the bathroom in that amount of time? Probably not.
What are you passing for? Don't do. We never do that in this team.
What the heck? Are you fighting the circuit?
Yeah, go!
No! What are you doing? You fool! Get the puck! Get the puck!
Yeah.
No, man!
He's
still out! That's
get
a D!
It.
Oh, what? Peter, where is it?
Yes!
Nice job!
Hit him! Hit him! Oh, it didn't work.
All right, that was pretty
great.
I'm back in. No, don't pull the goal.
We've got to score.
No.
Give me the puck. No. Yeah.
Yeah. Player of the game. Micah Reifenberg.
Yeah.
Man. Okay, well, we got this down. Only took a period and a half, but we're back to pro level hits. Nice deke.
The goalie is a puck handler. He ought to be able
guard
to shoot.
Puck? I don't know.
I was really lucky twice.
He ought to be able to shoot better than the rest of
you guys
of the team.
Placed yourself.
Oh, one on one
in front of the goal.
Oh.
Off screen.
Get out of my way.
Yeah, I usually go down there and I'm like way behind the goalie. I just hit the goalie. I don't know what the heck is going on.
I'm gonna hit this guy.
I got excited. Team fire.
No,
don't touch the puck. Fine,
ooh.
Whatever. I'll take it. Cow got a little hot, you know?
Hey, he's still on the card.
You can't keep the cow in the pen, you know? It's like a bull in a china shop. You can't keep him in.
Should have pulled the goalie now that it's 3-2.
Rink.
I said pen for some reason. I don't know.
I call it
I'm
a
open
court.
Corral. So I play it's a rink. It's an ice rink. I don't know what the word rink means. Not a nice ring. It's obviously not round.
To the
you just check two people at once?
No, I
three,
had it.
Two, he, one.
He blocked the goalie, but I wasn't able to shoot.
Oh, come on. That was a solid shot.
Oh. That was in.
That was almost a thing.
That was in. Look how big Will Wack Peterman is.
Built like a 2x4. All right, we got all the goals, right? We just got to win.
Yeah.
We have a commanding lead.
Let's see. I haven't been
by one.
Huh?
Okay, now
what's
we have
our lead.
Now we have been
we're up by
so
4-1.
Whoever you want. I'm gonna be
I went with Filson Beebe.
Joe Riviera.
Joe Riviera.
Wait, no, it's Faber is Joe Riviera. Okay, yeah, Joe Riviera is all his last name. No, you're right. You got it. Now the rat's kinda quick. What? I didn't want the puck. I can't pass it to you. We were trying to pass it to the shark. Oh, that should have been. He stopped that with his foot. That was pure dumb luck. No, but.
Every time I've checked somebody with a shark so far, he's grabbed them and pulled them backwards.
Come on!
He hasn't checked
in. He counted that as a slap shot, too. That
There's
was a
one.
Friggin' one-timer.
The goalie checked me.
Dove. Lutzenberger. Makes it, is that a tape of cheese? We forgot the puck.
My own teammate blocked the shot.
Did we all stick check at the same time?
I didn't even mean to dump puck. I was trying to turbo.
Oh, shoot.
I got this. I got it. Coming around. What? I did a pass. I passed it to the goalie.
There's a lot of bell ringing going on out here.
Did me and you just try to check each other, Will? Pretty sure we both did. We'll have to check the tape, but I'm pretty sure we both hit the check button. Peter, coming to you. Crap, there was a guy laying on the ground in front of you.
Shoot.
Nice!
Slap shot from a foot in front of the goalie goes
Good job,
in.
Blacks. Yeah, the goalie should have stopped that. You know, that was fate catching up, and that one he stopped with his foot by pure dumb luck.
You can't stop a shot going that fast.
Did you see what he did? I knocked the guy out the glass,
yeah.
And then
I can't even see the puck. The shark's head is too big.
Well, okay. Say it's not officially the start of the hit season until the horse gets in a fight.
That makes too much sense. Look how short he is. No,
he grabbed me.
We'll punch him
harder.
Derek Stinning doesn't deserve to win this fight.
Steining.
Stinning.
Hansel?
Stinning.
He's blocking.
Well, he's bigger, too, so you...
You got it. Just punch faster. Why you guys got to be all artsy? See, you lost the fight. It's what happens when you don't just hit the punch button as fast as you can.
Sometimes on higher levels, you do have to block. So, on pro, it's off and on.
I've never blocked once, ever.
I know you haven't. I didn't even try to get the phase off.
I think I have blocked before, actually. Because it got to when we were playing on All-Star. If you didn't block, you were not getting it.
Hey.
Goalie's down.
Hey. I stick check.
You get the goalie.
I'll try, but
I'll
my guy's kind of weak.
I'll do some fancy deking over here.
Where is he?
Peter was trying to get the goalie, but he was in the way.
That's me.
Dang it.
Eh.
I'm going to shoot.
Dang it. The goalie was down, though.
Will's back in, and he's huge.
Will. Dang it, goalie. Yeah, touch it, buddy. Nice. That was a solid play. Everyone just got struck by lightning. What happens when a hockey team gets struck by lightning?
Faber Izzy with his first goal of the season.
Same thing that happens to everything else.
Peterman.
Man, the rat can't hit, though.
I don't know where the puck is. Go! Yes!
We can score again. 2.2 seconds.
It's been done before.
Let's go for 60.
He may win player of the game then. He's got two goals. And the face-off, and he loses.
Yeah, hit somebody finally.
We all three got a hit at the end of the game. That's the way to end the game.
And they are exhausted.
Well, they gave up seven goals and had to play a bunch
They're
of monsters.
They're fighting a bunch of monsters, yeah.
That just shark like was eating the rat's head.
Smashing their heads together. I don't know, man. Yeah.
He did have two goals and an assist in the second period.
Great job, guy. Yeah, great.
Filson BB with the MVP. Take your victory lap.
I think
Rat.
That's the same person who won the first time. He just has a different head this time.
History repeats itself.
Because I think he was the elephant, but he did win the first time.
Nah, the elephant was Ethan Tony.
I don't know. 111 to 9 hits. We didn't do well enough.
Yeah, you know what? It's the first game of the season. Far. You know, getting their feet cold. You like that one? You like that one?
I'm pretty sure it's...
Really don't know why we don't ever look those up and
get
that
right.
Well,
I don't know why you didn't read that one, at least. Mighty Ducks of Anaheim playing what division?
I don't know.
You both said the Southeast.
Well, you know what? We were both pretty sure about it. And also, A is the biggest button on the controller, so when you smash them all, that's usually the one you hit.
Hey, right. Anaheim's in the Southeast, ain't it?
Southeast of California?
Yeah, that's a state.
It's in the south of California. Nine-okie.
I really got to go to the bathroom.
Well, I just saved.
Go, go, go.
So you can get there by the time we start this next game.
You think? If yeah. I keep wasting time?
I'm going to go.
Because I'm going to be deciding which game to play. Block one shot or take four wrist shots?
That one.
We can do this one. We're playing the Kahunas. And now Shelby has to pick his game.
I don't know why you told him to go.
Well, we'll pick for him if we can get his controller. I don't know which logo I like better, the cheesehead or the Kahuna surfboard guys. Well, obviously, somebody's got to go in the game, and his name is Mike Reifenberg. I'm not goalie this time. Shelby will be Blacks McNeil. Will be the goalie. And he will be BB. Filson BB. Now, do we want their uniforms to be rainbow and us to be white? Or I don't like our white uniforms. Don't look right. We'll make them wear white.
Somewhere over the rainbow.
So pass and shoot and spin and deke and guard puck. These are all the buttons.
Why do you need to know those buttons, Peter?
Well, see, to play the game, you got to know what buttons do what. One's with puck and one's without a puck. That means offense and defense. This is really stupid. Basically, this is the loading screen, and it always gives you what the controls are for the game, which is the only game I know of that does that every time.
Unlike some games that just say, if you want to try to press A, you might get a good chance at hitting something.
If you want to know the controls, read the manual. But I didn't get the manual because I bought a used game. Well, too bad. Herman. Herman. Who came up with Herman?
Pee-wee Herman.
Well, Shelby is back and
And with the magic of editing, it's like I never even left.
Editing?
Bam! Yeah, we don't miss this.
I never planned to edit that.
Oh, yeah. I know.
I think it's like 25 shots and hits and...
All right, there's one!
Face-offs.
Oh, great. Face-offs. Those are hard.
I already won one.
Dang it. These guys pass a lot.
Well, it is a hockey team.
Yeah, but we're a hockey team. We don't ever pass.
We have to.
We hit.
One, to get one-timers. Watch this. Aww.
He passes the goalie. Wait, are we supposed to pass or are they passing?
Oh!
I have no idea.
What are we supposed to do?
I don't have a clue. Whoop. I'm a cow.
I'm a rat.
Yes!
I'm a kitty cat.
Wait, I'm Blacks McNeil. I thought I was Filson McMiller, BB Johnson. What the heck is his name? No, Filson BB.
Filson McMiller.
Filson BB is going to be the MVP of this entire franchise.
Oh, I'm Blacks. That's why I was able to knock a guy down 2 seconds into a game. I wonder why I hit so hard.
If Filson BB keeps scoring and giving out the assist.
What?
He didn't even fall down. Come on. I kind of bumped him in the back twice.
With my horns.
Wow.
Paul Hegg? That sounds made up.
Don't grab me. I'll punch you in the face. And punch you down there.
You should be grabbing yourself.
Stop whatting me. Don't boo me. You should be booing yourself. That's a quote, sort of, from... Our truth.
Wow.
Great, I gotta win a face off.
Yeah, if you win.
I won.
Two.
Bam. Hitting the goalie. Burp. Why'd you pass to me right before I hit the goalie?
Because he's so used to doing one timers.
You didn't hit the goalie.
Now you both did. No.
Oh, gosh.
Did you lock yourself, Will?
Yeah.
So we're all locked, so nobody's the goalie. I'm in. Oh, come on. What?
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 Blacks with the backhander from the side?
What?
I can't believe that went in.
Should we turn that
mic off?
I
thought it was
off?
A pass.
It was a shot, but I didn't think any chance of going in. What?
I just turned Josh's mic off.
That's fine.
I lost the faceoff mostly because I wasn't paying attention.
That's okay.
Oh, that was 1-on-3.
My puck. Oh, come on. I should have went in.
It should have. He was guarding the other side.
Blacks is skating backwards. I didn't know how I did that. Who touched the puck? Who touched Blacks' puck? You got a helmet. I don't like that. Oh. I got the puck. I don't like that either. Why get this guy with the helmet?
Wide open.
I was too busy watching this guy.
Why is he going away from the goal? What an idiot.
That dude with the helmet. I shot that time at least. Dang it, take your helmet off, buddy.
At least we know when to go for a shot or get ready for a one-timer pass. We used to not know that. Somebody's going
to
fight.
I think it's me. I keep hitting this guy with the helmet trying to get it off.
Well.
I was off screen. Hit him, too.
Black's
I've fought this guy so many times before, this Lindenberg Dan dude.
Black's once a game fight, at least once a game, if he wins a fight. And Shelby's theory so far is correct. Just keep punching.
It works on pro. When you get the All-Star, you do have to start blocking and being strategic.
On rookie, they kind of just stand there.
Yeah, they just kind of like let you hit them. Like a bag full of potatoes and rocks.
Like a bag full of potatoes in a box.
No, I said rocks.
I'm losing.
Why would you put a box of potatoes in a bag?
Will has stopped playing.
Will hasn't played.
I am not playing. My controller is not working.
Oh, no. Okay, I got this.
And now mine.
Peter, help me.
Yeah.
Peter, help me.
I'm going to keep going.
Don't stop. Oh, no.
Oh.
The period ended. I was going to score. What the hell?
Okay. So Shelby reconnected a controller, if you didn't hear him.
I didn't know we were that close to the end of the period. I thought I had scored and everybody had just frozen.
It's working.
I want to be Will Wack Peterman.
Or Shelby jumped in the floor and started reconnecting the controllers.
I
want to
be a different goalie.
Oh, shoot. Well, sorry about that. I think I just hit the microphone.
I guess I won't be locked.
I don't trust Will to be the goalie, Peter.
But he locked himself again. I was going to let
him always lock. If I'm third player, I lock myself.
But it doesn't matter which one you
are.
Well,
then I won't lock myself.
Because if two of them are locked, then...
I don't trust Will to be the goalie. Because he'll just pull it in the middle of the game.
Whoop.
I'll turn on the team fire when I come in.
Check out all the hits. Man gets a shot off
from the hot spot. Uncle
Louie. He's trying to block. 1-on-1. Oh, yeah! Nice!
That's my
Peter Wackman. Fantastico.
Watch, he turns around and then somehow turns around again.
I deke the goalie.
So you didn't finish the deke animation, but you hit the shoot thing. You're like, okay.
He doesn't have enough time to actually finish a full spin. So all right,
I was the one doing the face-off.
Oh, yay!
Oh, wait, we're going the other way now.
Oops.
Wait, what did we
got to
do?
We had the complete passes, and we
did
it. We
got our passes.
Hey!
There might be something else that I'm forgetting.
Probably. That's only 2 of 3 things.
Hey, nobody had the puck.
Man, the shark can't hit as much as Blacks.
I'm just hitting this one. Oh.
A shot.
Just didn't get through it.
I didn't shoot that time. Yeah, that wasn't much for one timer. Well, I don't even know why I shot. There's like four guys in the way.
Will's just attacking straight at the goalie.
Yeah! Oh, he caught that one. I thought that was going to trick him.
Could have gone in.
Huh? Yep. Blacks hit the goalie.
Yep. He wanted to be out of the game. If we
he
ever
wants
get the
to
puck.
Be the goalie is what he wants. Don't touch the puck. If we don't touch the puck, they can't give us a penalty. Dang it.
Oh, I didn't touch it. The goalie did.
You touched the puck and hit the goalie.
I didn't touch the puck. The goalie touched the puck. It went to him.
Oh, okay.
Quit trying to eat that guy's face.
I want the puck. Man, that was 2-on-3.
I'm deking everybody.
What? Why'd you pass it to me?
Usually I do. Okay, now hit the goalie. If I can deke this guy.
Keep the puck.
Oh, dang it. He blocked me.
1 second.
Yeah! I just keep deking that goalie. He falls for it every time.
It didn't work when we hit the goalie, but as long as I can get in front of him.
Goalie
deke.
Does not know how to deal against a piece of wood.
It's not even
doing the deke animation into a shot animation.
It's a half deke.
It's a deh. Deh shot.
Oh, I was going to shoot.
You just got back in the game, you stupid horse.
I want to fight.
Come on.
The point of my game is to fight.
Matt Smits.
I'm pressing A constantly. Let's see if Shelby's theory is right.
So far it is. He blocks most of them, but not all of them.
Smits is going to go down like a sack of potatoes in a box of rocks. See? Oh, man, what hit me?
The horse.
I feel like I got kicked off a horse. There's and three. Then beat up by the horse in a fist fight. And then
I
shark
feel like I went to the Old West and horses were punching me.
Dang it. I keep forgetting I'm the shark. Dang it.
You gotta wait till I get out of your way.
Well, I didn't knew these guys were coming. Oh, gosh.
It's not me.
He the game locked up almost, but he got it.
This the game happens. Did not expect a goalie to what? Deke.
It's the dead shot. The goalie didn't know how to deal with it.
He spun to his left when he should have been blocking to his right.
Hey, I want
to
face off.
I waited too long.
The shark sucks at
I'm
hitting.
I'm too slow. I can't get to him. Dang it.
Where's the...
I tried to grab it. Will's
all
back
right,
in.
Will's back in. Why'd you go and hit
Seven
Cody
seconds.
Snowman instantly?
7 seconds.
What?
Hit that guy.
What have we not done?
Probably the one that will take the most time. Maybe we got them all.
Yeah, we should probably check. I think we only got two.
We got passes and... face-offs. I can't remember what the third one was.
Why is like four guys in a row dressed the same way?
they shop at the same store.
We got 81 hits. I haven't been Filson BB yet, or...
I haven't been Will Whack Peterman here.
I guess I'll be Filson BB. Will be the goalie.
Blacks, we're putting you on the bench for a period.
Yeah, we got it.
Oh, we got it all. Okay.
Four wrist shots. That was probably in the first minute.
Yeah, I didn't even see that.
Wrist shot. Gotta find the wrist shot.
I want another face-off. Did the announcer go away?
Yeah, he's gone for some reason.
Because of me screwing the game up.
It did kind of, like... Watch the video. That hitch wasn't the capture. That was literally the game going, get goal.
He may not be around for the next two or three if we keep playing. That happens sometimes.
I didn't even push a button and it passed back to you. Yeah!
And he scores! And there
from
we go.
Outer space came a goal.
I guess we'll make our own commentary for the announcer now.
1-0, 1-0, 1-1. 0-1, 0-1, 1-1.
And a rat is a loser.
The cleanest one.
Yeah, but I knocked that guy out. There's too many people to the goal.
Too many people.
Can't figure out
who passed.
I see
four people and three monsters.
Ain't nothing in the rule book says a monster can't play hockey.
What about a chimp?
Mm. What'd you pass to the dude I just knocked down for? He ain't gonna do anything. He's not even on your team.
This guy needs to fall down again.
All right.
What?
Dang it. And see Will come in. I'll try to pass.
I took the puck from Peter.
Shoot.
Sorry.
It don't matter.
Man, I gotta get a shutout, so I don't care.
Our goalie has scored.
We're
against
up
this
6-0. I feel like I won that faceoff, even though I wasn't doing it because I hit the button.
Will's a goalie, so if the goalie gets it, he dumped it to me.
I didn't do anything. I don't like this. Letting me control the goalie.
Uh-oh. Aww.
The goalie's helmet's off. How'd that happen?
I hit him.
Give me the puck.
I like hitting this guy. It's just like everyone goes. It's like a little league hockey game. It's just everyone goes straight to the puck.
Go,
there's
Will,
no
go.
Formation or nothing.
You gotta deke some of them, but gotta get to the goal as well. We can't block forever. Oh, he shoots.
Deep fire.
Block it. No,
I was there. Come on.
You're facing the wrong way, though.
I was facing
watch
the right
block.
Way. It just went over my stick. What? Just watched it go in the goal. Like, I don't know how to do this job. They didn't train me for this. No, they're going to score again, aren't they?
Not if we do. There's too many guys. Oh, no.
I took him out.
Yeah!
I thought I took him out.
Can goalie hit goalie?
Yes, goalie can hit goalie and there's no penalty.
Because you're not supposed to do it.
Because the goalie can't be penalized if we don't have another
goalie.
Yeah,
the goalie can't be taken out.
If we don't have another goalie, we can hit the goalie
Loop
with the goalie.
Holes.
For at least one round. We don't
oh,
have
no. Now he's gone crazy with power.
Check these guys out of the game. Shoot.
Wait. No, no. Come back, me.
Yeah, what a block.
The goalie.
Still doing his duty.
It hit him in the back.
Go. I thought he had it.
Two.
Pass. Pass.
Three.
Oh.
We won. 7-1, not
bad. Yeah, I remember
Whoa.
How to. I can pass to myself as the goalie by walking up to him and hitting
Yeah,
A.
We've played this game too much.
Loopholes.
We know things we're not supposed to. I think we know things the guys at Midway are like, nobody will ever figure this out, right?
And who's the player of the game?
Yeah, Cody Snowman with a goal and an assist, I think, somehow.
Oh, he's locking up the player of the game part.
He had a goal. And he made the announcer go away. Yes.
Yeah.
Panther model.
Panther?
We never use those models.
Panther? What is a panther model?
Basically, instead of playing with your guy, everybody on your team is a panther. Or everybody on your team is a cowboy or whatever.
Like Sean Burke.
I didn't press A.
I don't know.
I pushed a specific button, which means I'm
going to We all missed.
See? If I just smashed it, I would have got Kirk McLean.
What
happens? Anytime I actually try, I don't get it right.
Who would you have gotten?
Kirk McLean. I didn't make that up. That's what it said. Legitimately.
Hey, we got something.
Give it all to Blacks.
Well, this don't go to Blacks. This goes to a team. So
okay.
Players or goalie?
I thought it was equipment.
Checking.
Goalie just won MVP, so he don't need no stats
now. We need checking.
Yeah, we always need checking.
and speed. We definitely sometime need speed because we're all slow.
Well, yeah, the big giant wood guy can't skate more than 3 miles an hour.
The rat's the fastest one.
The rat is the rattiest one.
The goalie just scored a goal and won MVP of the game. He didn't even give up. He didn't even complete a shutout because the wood guy just stood there and let
what
the goal.
What else is next?
How long have we been going?
40 minutes.
Okay, we got down for another one.
This one's good. Block shot, 2 guard pucks, and 15 shots.
Guard puck is Y, correct?
It's X.
Okay, so Y is D. Can I remember which one's which? I just push them.
The reason not to do this one yet is because of that.
Shutout?
Yep.
We can do it.
We got a shutout last game.
We would have. We almost did.
We keep... Stop pulling the goalie, or rather putting the goalie further down the ice than he's supposed to be. Somebody's not locked.
Here, that's me. Sorry. What's
the I year? Like in the old that's days when cool. we didn't lock.
We're going to go blue versus black.
You know why we lock, don't you? Does everybody know why we lock?
Because we kept pulling the goalie accidentally.
No, if anyone's actually watching, if you lock, whenever you get in a fight or cause a penalty, you go out of the game. If you don't lock...
Oh, the third player always goes
out. The third player
out.
Always goes out of the game.
That's right. It's been so long since we figured that out, I forgot why.
And only on this game, in Hitz 2002, nobody actually goes out of the game, but they don't have the right heads. That's why we played 2003.
And 2004 just isn't as fun. It's still fun, but yeah, I think it's the heads, honestly. And they didn't make anything past 2004, I don't think.
No.
There's no announcer, so we're not getting to hear these names.
That's okay. We
the
broke
snowman!
It.
It's Frosty.
The snowman!
Remember, we got to block one shot.
Okay, well, you know how you do that.
Yeah! All
right! Like everyone just instantly skates backwards to the goal.
So fun. What? The puck just went behind me.
Puck to call. I blocked another shot.
Oh.
Passed too soon, I think. Aww.
And he blocked his face. Wait, somebody was talking just then.
Weird without the announcer.
He said, I'll see what you got, I think.
Yeah,
did the guys talk or something?
Yeah.
I never noticed.
I heard voices.
I'm hitting A. See what happens.
I alternate.
This guy wants to fight.
A and B.
You're blocking,
Peter.
This guy wants to fight. And he beat me because he wanted to fight when most people don't. Everything I hit, he didn't do. Well, the alien only lasted about 30 seconds into the game.
Hey, I'm an alien.
Like your kind on this planet. Hey. How'd I stole the puck from him somehow.
It's X for guard pucks.
Oh, yeah.
But
there we go.
But we also
I knocked him down, you passed to me.
Do I get an assist for that? I didn't actually pass to you. I shot and it went to you. I did get an assist.
Good
Maybe
job.
I accidentally hit pass instead of shoot. I don't know.
Good job, Faber-Izzy, Joe Riviera. And the goalie's got the puck.
Oh, boy. No, that's Deke. Come here, buddy. Come on. You want this puck, don't you? Come on. You want it. You know you want it. Come on. Take the puck. Just take the puck. I don't see what the... Come on. You want the puck? Just take it. Come on. Come on. Take the puck. Come on. Hey!
You gotta almost skate past them. They have to fall down for it to work. And
what?
I was waiting until you got close enough to hit him.
I was trying to get the guard puck.
And right when you got up there.
You went up and grabbed the guy by the neck and pulled him down while I was trying to guard puck.
Right when you got to where you could actually shoot, Peter came in instantly. And I didn't notice.
I'm in the guard puck. Come on. There it is.
We need two.
We need two.
Guard pucks.
It just popped up and said something.
I know. You said that was...
Oh, okay. Because I was yelling because he... Okay, I got you. Oh, no, you didn't.
What was that?
I don't know. Like teamwork on their part or something.
You're in, Will.
Dang it.
Somebody's getting hit hard.
I'm hitting everybody.
That's how you play.
They've all lost their helmets. Dang it.
No, I'm the one hitting everybody.
Mine was a bigger hit, I guess. Okay, I'm going to fight like I fight.
Somebody's going to...
This is a girl. She's too strong.
She's an Amazonian, dude. She's huge. Because that piece of wood's enormous. I wonder if these are just like the developers and their families and stuff, where these people came from.
Wood.
No, not the wood. Don't hit wood. The people and the teams.
Wood, don't hit back. Oh, yeah.
Board, no hit back. Okay, shark.
I can't get to the goalie. This guy is blocking me.
There you go.
I hit the goalie and I'll put it in. Heck. Blacks will do it all himself.
He's vlogging you again.
Dang it.
Okay, don't hit him.
Like three shots on goal. That was a one-timer pass. All right, that's what happens when Blacks didn't hit the smash button. Bang!
Shot it the other way.
Man, I don't know what happened. I got hit by this horse.
That was just the first period.
All our loyal fans who come every game, the same people.
They're all normal human beings. You'd think we would get like a fans full of monsters.
They're all guys.
I know. They're all like two polygons as well. So maybe they're.
Why is it taking so long
to
get
this dude?
We only had five shots on goal.
How many do we got to have?
15.
What's our other goal? We got the guard post.
I think we got both the other ones. Stupid alien is already out of the game.
Stupid alien. I'll be the favorite.
I'll be Blacks. I haven't been Blacks for a while. I'm pretty sure it's 15. Yeah.
All right, so we got to do 15 shots to win.
15 shots on goal.
Okay, so it's got to hit the goalie.
Or go in.
The refs, look, the alien's on the side. He's still on the bench. He's nut.
Dang it. All right, there's one. There's one. There's another one.
It looks like he's
Why are we going
dancing.
So fast? Are these the fast guys on the team, or is it like speed?
Well, Blacks always is the top whatever, because he always has the best equipment. He may not be the best, but he's probably one of the fastest on the team. And we have fire. I'm trying to hit that guy. It wouldn't work.
Four. We need the puck to get the shots on goal thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's five right there. We got to be getting close.
That's how you do it. You let Will shoot. He gets out of the way, and the goalie's already down, so Blacks just takes it from behind.
Unassisted, because the puck was just on the ground.
Don't fight with me. I'm a horse.
He's
That's
a horse.
Small. I'm a miniature horse.
Who am I passing it to?
I don't know. We were on top of each other. I was trying to clear some of the guys out, but they're all skating. You know, because it's hockey. That was a bad one-timer on my part.
Horse. Cow. Shark. Snowman.
By your powers combined.
Oh, you will be cheese mites.
Cheese mites. And goalie was ready for that move.
I think I've knocked the same guy down three times in a row. Four.
Dang it.
You got fire.
Stole it from me. Shoot. Erp.
Or block it.
What?
Yeah, goalie.
We left the puck, though. We got to get the puck.
There we go. That was a wrist shot, but I'll take it. All right, it's about time. You've been hitting that guy so much.
Stephen Wethels.
Steppenwolf.
I like to dream.
You don't know what we can find. Why don't you come with me, little girl, to on a magic horsey ride. What'd you say?
I said magic horsey. Hockey ride.
Hockey
magic
ride, hockey that's pretty ride. Good.
I was going to say magic hockey rink.
I said magic horsey ride.
Last night I was a horse guy.
Last night I got on my sled.
Great, now this video is going to get taken
born
down.
Born to play hockey.
I want a face-off. Mm.
Yeah.
Mm.
Check that
I'm
guy.
Trying to hit the goalie, and it didn't work.
The goalie's checks are the best.
What happened?
Oh, he blocks. Twice. Get him. Yes. Didn't matter.
I got him, but
dang it!
Yeah, we're on fire.
I probably shouldn't use that because there's only 30 seconds left. It's just a yeah. That one was on fire too. Go in. Sharks gonna score a goal. I'm gonna will it.
Go in.
Where's the puck?
I don't know, but we got a delayed penalty.
Will, did you
check
hit the
that
goalie?
Guy?
Will is the goalie.
I thought he had the puck. You.
It doesn't mean you can hit him.
Actually, it does, doesn't it?
That was the end of the period because we didn't get the
puck. We shot like 20 times. I was just swinging my club.
We didn't get
all
the puck,
around.
So he gets set up for the first 30 seconds of the next period.
Why are we always focusing on this guy in the bleachers? Must be our biggest fan. I don't know.
Filson BB, time to go back in the game.
Micah Reifenberg.
And Will Wack Peterman.
I think Joe
or Blacks McNeil.
I think Joe Izzy Faber Riviera is my favorite name so far.
We didn't even try to come up with a combination. We just put all the names
just put
in.
Put them all together. Wait, what?
We lost our
right,
fire.
We'll hit the goalie.
But we can hit him now. Oh.
Took me a second to get the puck. Oh, I had it.
I can't check. The mouse is kind of weak. Got the goalie, though.
What a block.
I meant to deke, and I accidentally passed it backwards. That was kind of cool.
I'm
a horse, of course.
No, don't pass it.
Still open.
I meant to pass it to you. I don't know why I went to
goalie.
Box.
I'm coming. Don't get in my way. Okay.
And all three of them on me. What the heck? Dang it. You guys are
we can
mad.
Do this.
Just a mass of people in front of the goal. Half of them on fire.
Just think if this game was five guys per team.
That'd be awesome.
Wax.
Oh, I tried to grab it.
Oh, that was a good shot.
Yeah.
That was a good hit. All right, I'm going to try to take one of these guys out.
I lifted my mighty steed. stick.
Oh, I didn't go through.
Mm.
Your steed stick?
Is that like deodorant?
Lady
steed stick?
Horsey steed stick.
Ah, come on. Don't stick check now.
Fast.
Crap.
Oh, he's open.
Yeah, shot.
Filson BB once again.
I feel like we've done that to the goalie three times. That's the only one that's went in.
He's got 5 goals in 3 games. 5 somethings. I don't really know how it works.
Yeah, the rat's the shooter.
Oh, that was a setup.
He tripped me.
Yeah, that wasn't your fault. Why are all three of us going for the puck like a bunch of morons?
That's how we play, huh?
The flying V.
That's our flying V. I just fall.
Flying V. We're just all in a group. I don't get the flying
6 seconds.
V. Shouldn't the... why would... Let's see how the flying V is really... what? Like, the person with the puck is at the front of the V. Shouldn't they be at the back?
Yeah, the third movie and the second movie prove the flying V doesn't work.
Quacky, quacky, quack.
Who won? Who won?
We won. Gotta be the rat.
Blacks.
Nice. What did he do?
Well, he scored a couple
of
goals.
He had a goal.
He won a fight. Number zero. I put in double zero. It's not number zero.
Yeah. He robbed of a zero.
We won the victorious Seagulls.
We had 134 hits to their 6.
That's pretty good.
I'm going to go to stats just
to
see
what happened here.
Something. Okay.
That's their team.
Wait.
I want to our team.
Stats. User stats. There we go. 2 goals, 2 points, assist. 13 shots for Shelby.
I was trying to get the 15 thing.
But you
didn't
score.
Yeah. I...
2 penalties. A lot of hits given.
Yeah, I wasn't even in the 40s. Hmm.
4 guard pucks.
Yeah. I got the guard puck thing down.
Stick checks.
Hits received. I got hit a bunch.
You're blacks more.
3. Good on passes.
Yeah, we got the passes. Pretty solid. Yeah, look at that. I'll go back to that pass percentage. Yeah. Yeah.
I didn't do very good on face-offs. One-timers. We only shot one-timer that whole game.
Yeah, it's weird about the one-timer thing.
One breakaway.
What the heck was that? I don't even remember.
2 block shots. I got the first one and that one in
the
middle.
Pretty impressive because we're all trying to do it.
And
I had the puck the most?
Will, I had it for 39 seconds.
What? I had the puck. Wow. What the heck? I had the puck more than both of you combined.
In a 9-minute game, Will had it for 40 seconds. Well, not bad. Not bad.
Why do I have the puck so much?
You're hogging it.
I guess.
What division did the... Once again...
The Northeast Division.
This could be 1 of 2, dang it.
It's the Northeast Division, I'm telling you. Dang it.
I should have had that.
It was either Atlantic or Southeast.
Why is A the biggest button on the controller?
Because everybody uses A.
A.
A. Did we
what
garner...
What did we earn?
Did we garner enough stuff? Hey, look.
Uh-oh.
New player time. Wrap up this video.
This is the best part.
What's he going to be?
Mm.
Where is he?
He's
a mystery man. His first name?
I don't even know where he is.
Who shall it be?
Mick.
You wanted David Bowie earlier.
How about... We'll do David Bowie last. David Bowie's a git. You got to earn Bowie, man. This will be Nick Foley, Miles Hilton. Can we do that?
Nick Miles Hilton. So,
Nick N I.
What?
N is the first
letter.
Can you
not see? What's wrong?
I. Do you not know how to spell Nick?
We're just typing this in, Nick Foley, Miles Hilton?
I don't know. Like, come up with a better way to put it together. I'm trying to combine the name Nick Hilton and Miles Foley.
There you go. Nick Foley is a real. It's almost the.
He's not the wrestler. Just one L. Nick Hilly Mafoley.
No, we already got the Foley part.
Oh, Nick Hilly Mill with Illy.
Miles Hilton.
Miles Fulton. Nick Hilly Mouse Fulton.
Make it as hard to say as possible.
It's pretty hard.
I can't test it. There's no announcer.
Jack Rackham.
We're going to crash the game. Jack Rackham. What was that?
Let's go with number...
What's a British number? You need a British number here.
Well,
What's the most European number you can think of?
Most European?
Yeah, 1776.
Most European?
What did you say? I don't even want to know.
Most British or most European?
Well, they're both from Great Britain, I believe. Where, I don't know how you... England of some kind.
1492.
You can only use two digits.
How old is the Queen?
Like in 20...
Probably like 87?
25.
82.
Let's go with...
Hold on.
For the British invasion.
Hold on, let's see. How old is the Queen?
I've already picked the number. Not Queen Victoria.
She was 81 when she died, though. If Siri thinks Queen Victoria is still the Queen...
The favorite shot of Queen Victoria was the backhand.
Yeah, she was came from the Isle of Wight. And that's where she died, so that's the opposite of coming
she
from.
She grinded her teeth.
She was a grinder.
May 24th was her birthday. Everybody born in May is a grinder. Don't you know that?
Oh, great.
This is going to be fun.
You can't see.
Let's just go small. Small, big,
the
really
head's
small.
That's going to be the best one.
Really big head.
Probably.
It shows the head.
Probably
heads.
Getting an angry email from Europe now.
What do we want this guy to look
like? What's the most European looking
face? The knight. They had knights.
The knight or the clown? I'm thinking Clockwork Orange with the clown.
But
I don't like the clown, though. Clown's kind of messed up.
Let's go with knight and make it really big.
It's King Arthur. And his Knights of the Round Table.
What? Nick Hilly, Miles Fulton? Fulton? Right?
Nick Hilly, Miles Fulton.
Nick Hilly, Miles Fulton.
Come on. I'm just trying to get back to the
safe screen. Congratulations. You got more crap.
We either need speed, but we don't have enough points.
Speed.
Probably speed.
We need toughness. We don't have enough points for speed.
Well, dang it. Why'd you give me the option?
Well, why'd you waste a point?
Because we either need rebounds or toughness.
Goalie. Give him rebounds.
Because I'm not going to not use them. We have them.
All right. I'm telling it now. Player 9 is going to be David Bowie. So we got that one down. We need to figure out who the other goalie. Wait. Is David Bowie a goalie? David Bowie might be a goalie.
Cadbury Bunny.
Do goalies dance?
I don't want David Bowie getting hit, you know? But David Bowie spun the hits.
He deeks. Our goalie can deke. We've proven that.
All right. Well, we're done with hits for now. Hopefully, the safe file doesn't get corrupt in the future.